Denny's restaurants didn't have locks until 1988. If you won't ever close, why spend money on a lock? For each corporate and franchise store, this ledger line reasoning undoubtedly resulted in a small construction cost saving, but eventually the chain realized it wasn't financially viable to remain open on all holidays. As a result, they deviated from custom and closed on Christmas Day 1988, forcing several businesses to install locks for the first time and forcing others to race to locate duplicates of long-lost keys. For more interesting and crazy fast food restaurant origins and stories, subscribe to the Fast Food Origins YouTube channel.